Hello there, this is Lynn Allen. Welcome to another AutoCAD tip courtesy of Cadalyst Magazine, coming to you from sunny Northern California, and thank you so much for joining me. So today I'm going to share with you a tip that I was reminded of when I was visiting one of my favorite AutoCAD blogs, AutoCADtips1.com. Write that down. My buddy Greg, he does a great job on his blog. And this has to do with the scale command, which we use all the time. Most of us go on the scale command and we give a scale factor and we're done. But if you've ever been in a situation where you knew that you had a specific distance or length or width, whatever the situation is that you wanted your objects to be, but you couldn't figure out what the scale factor was to get it there, and you don't want to do the math, then you're going to love the reference option in the scale command. Let me show you what I'm talking about. So on the screen, I have a table. It's a block that I borrowed from somebody, and it's not the right size. I need the length of that table to be 5 feet. It's not quite right. So I don't want to figure out what I need to scale it by, because as we've pointed out before, I'm a lazy AutoCAD operator. I want the computer to do the job for me. That's why I'm using it, right? Computers are great at math. So I want it to be 5 feet in length. So I'm going to go on the scale command. Don't type it in. Be better than me. And I'm going to pick my block. Pick the base point, just like we're used to, and I'm going to do the reference option. So I want the distance from this end of the table to this end of the table, and it tells me it's 2 feet, 8 13ths, 16ths. Of course it is. So I want that to be 5 feet. So I want to give the new length, I want that to be 5 feet in length. Easy enough, look at that. I let the computer do the work for me. That makes me very happy. So that's one way of using the reference option. Maybe you want an object or multiple objects on the screen to be the length of another object on the screen. For example, now I want the table to be the same length as this line. If you have a reference option, you can also use that. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Let's go back in the scale command, put previous, pick the base point, we'll go back into reference. Same deal. I want the distance from here to here, which we now know is 5 feet. But instead of giving it just another value, I'm gonna use the points option in case you've ever wondered what that meant. And I'm gonna grab the endpoint of this line and this endpoint, and it will make sure that it's the exact same length as that line that I have on the screen. Okay, so that's another option that's available to you. So I think you'll find that the reference option inside of scale can be very, very helpful to you. It's going to help you get your jobs done faster. And thank you so much for joining me. Be sure to visit AutoCADtips1.com. And I'll see you back here in 2 more weeks.